you will get more business than you can handle from me. Yeah, I will give her the message. Right.
Give me what message?
Not you. I was talking to the guy who's repairing Kelly Capwell's sailboat.
Kelly can't arrange to fix her own sailboat?
Well, I asked her to let me steer the work to a new outfit I just heard about. Let's see if they can do good work on short notice. I need a team like that if I'm going to start building yachts, right?
Oh, I see. Miss Capwell is just doing you a favor.
That's the way I see it.
Then as a cooperative and, might I add, loyal employee, I should see it the same way, too. Is that the general idea?
That's kind of the exact idea.
Ah, then I wouldn't dream of asking if the lady in question knows that you arranged for her to acquire this particular boat.
That is really not relevant to the business at hand, is it?
Well, if by business at hand you're referring to the marina development project, no, I guess it's not relevant, no.
Did you talk to the Coastal Commission about our projected start date?
Yeah, but you're not going to want to hear it.
If we'll get you off the subject of Kelly Capwell, I want to hear it.
They're dragging their feet. They say they need more time.
Why, they have all the specs and all the estimates.
Yeah, but they say that some of the committee members are still out of town. To me, that's code for it's a hung jury.
Well, obviously, you think we're in for a fight on this.
I don't know why, but my gut is telling me to prepare for an onslaught.
You always did have a nose for impending battle. I just hope you're wrong in this case.
Well, I hope so, too. But my instincts are pretty flawless when it comes to two things, love and war. And something tells me you're on a collision course in both territories.